Quarantine, Corona, Corona. Take your heart, don't let me break it in two. I'm sure that I could possibly do nothing to you. I'm nearly on the edge, I'm about to jump in. Really not afraid of nothing. We never lived something like that. Like basically, like we don't really have the experience of staying home like all those like hours and hours a day, you know, just doing nothing, watching TV. Like at this point, I've watched every Netflix show. I've done everything possible in the house. I've maybe like heard every music possible.
Yes, sir.
I'm going crazy. Well, guys, welcome to my video. And if you haven't gotten crazy yet, stay right here and watch this video. You know, in quarantine, you have so much time in your hand that you don't know what to do. I mean, you start doing like stupid stuff like you never thought about doing before. I can do it. This is an artist. I mean, at some point, like when you start asking yourself, like, what is your goal in life? Like, what do you want to achieve? Like, what is like my value? And you can't travel and you can't do anything else than stay home and watch TV. You start like thinking about like how nice everything was before, like how when you were traveling, how you were seeing the world, how you were meeting people every day, how you were talking to different people every day, how you were having a different experience every day. And like, this is what I think, this is one good thing about quarantine, about this whole Corona thing. Yes, it's very bad. It like affected our society in a really bad way, and it brought us downhill. Also, like in everything that happens, there's always pro and con. The pro to this is that when you get to stay here so many hours of the day in the apartment or in your house or like with your own self, you start thinking about things that you never thought before, like things that you take things less for granted. You'll enjoy more your time being when you will be able to go outside, be able to like to think about yourself, which is so important because we're so caught up in our like own rituals, own habits, like every day, you know, studying or working or going out or playing sports. We never have the time to think about ourselves. You know what I mean? It's a really important thing, like, because when you think about yourself, when you have your clear mind, what you want to do in life and what goal you want to reach, you'll be able to do it easier because you have it clear in your head. But when you have so much stuff going on in your life, like, you don't really have the time to think about those things. And this is why I think it's pretty good, because we will come back stronger as a human society, because we'll realize that all we've been doing is we've been taking it for granted. Everyone will be able to like think about themselves more easily because they've been doing that for like a few weeks now with all this quarantine. And as a society, like the human society would come like stronger because they will be more adapted to like a virus like this. Like next time it comes, we will be more adapted. Will be, if I take you a small example, like your body, like society is a human body. There's a virus that enters. So what does the body do? The body like adapts. It creates cells to kill this virus that is inside the body. And by doing that, it gets more developed. Whenever like this virus, one day it comes again, the body will know exactly how to fight it because it fought it before. So like it's the same thing with us, like really brought us down economically, morally, and so many other things that were like, you know, damn, you know, we took everything for granted. But you know, people have also to see the pros of the situation, because whatever we do, it will come with pros and cons, whatever. And I think it's an interesting fact. And what's so bad about staying home, I mean, I came to a point where like I started learning new stuff. I learned how to DJ, like to mix two songs together. I mean, I learned how to DJ. It's been interesting for me, like this situation. Obviously I miss traveling, I miss, you know, the situation will ruin a bit of our summer, but we'll get better every day, you know, like we'll come back stronger. And this is what it's about, you know, the human evolution. Everything happens for a reason, I think, and this is part of our evolution, because we're fighting against nature right now. We're fighting against a virus. We're not fighting against like someone or country. Like everybody's the same now. Like it came back to like natural, all the superficial stuff and all the materialistic like aspects of life disappeared when this happened, because everyone is on this like together. And now what happens is like we have to fight together as equal people. We're not supposed to fight as who's richer, who's poor. It doesn't matter. Now what matters is protecting the weakest, you know, the weakest people, and the youngest, of course, and embracing the fact that this virus can hit anyone. Well, guys, I hope you watched this whole video, and I hope you listen to me. Everything I said was in my opinion. I didn't say any statistics or anything, and I know you're bored in the house with this whole quarantine, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Tell me what you think in the comments below. Tell me what you think. about this whole situation, and tell me also what you think about the video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. If you're listening along, I'm so thankful. Terrorist station, pulling inspiration. Lately, I've been feeling so goddamn grateful.